Okay, I'm gonna try to play 7-5-4. I'll take Afro Blue, which is. Remember that tune? That's in 6-8 or 3-4, whatever you call it. So I'm gonna do Afro Blue in 5-4, and I'm gonna break it down into 3-2. So 1-2-3-1-2. I'll change a little different. 1-2-3-1-2-1-2-3-4-5-1-2-3-4-5. And the bridge. Same kind of groove. 1-2-3-4-5. And bass lines. Anyway, I recorded it down. So what I did, there's a little bit of fill, but I'll just, the melody, it'll be close. I'm just faking it. So a little bit of fill in front. I'm faking the melody, but it seemed to work all right. And then I just changed the 5-4. That's a 3-2. And when you solo, you pretty much, you can stay steady on whatever, on steady time, 16ths or quarters or whatever you want, or eighths. But otherwise, I try to stay in that pattern. And I always do back and forth phrases. It always makes it feel a little straighter. Anyway, I'll pick another tune and try to change the time. Or maybe I'll pick a couple Joe Locke tunes that I actually play. Those are like consistently time changing. That might be too much, but anyway, I'll look, I'll find it.